Nationalist. Do you think Irish unity is inevitable as Scottish independence is?
I think it is. You know, this is a matter, you know, for the people of Ireland and obviously for the north of Ireland in particular. It has to be done by consent and it has to be done democratically and peacefully and the rest of it. I think that's the way history will move. But, you know, it's for the people of Ireland to judge these things. You know, the great thing about being a believing self-determination is, you know, whatever my opinions are, you actually believe it. And I think it's so encouraging, incidentally, you know, many people, when I started out in politics, the idea of a Scottish Parliament was... The idea of an SNP majority in the Scottish Parliament was ridiculous. The idea of a referendum on independence was absurd. But also when I started out in politics, the idea of the Democratic Unionist Party and Sinn Féin being a coalition in Northern Ireland would have been regarded as absurd. Mm. And yet I was there watching the Reverend Ian Paisley and Martin McGuinness put aside the past and start to think about the future. Politics ebbs and flows. There are tough times, there are good times, there are bad times, there are difficult issues to be resolved. But the movement of history seems to be for a bit more than coexistence on this island.
Okay.